Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high-security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I'll relinquish one bullet. Where do you want it?
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
I'm not surrendering my gun. Period.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell Block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you. Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. You'll see soon enough.
How'd you end up running this
ship? I was in law enforcement on Palavin and got sick of seeing criminal bounty hunters aren't...
You're not hiring the right ones.
Eventually, I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space and the galaxy...
You do this because you think it's
necessary. Every day, I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Maintaining a population
this size. We can cut corners that governments can't. And each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
Let's get on with this.
Anyone ever tried to escape?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Out-processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
No one walks away from torture unchanged. Not the subject, not the torturer himself. Never found torture worth the price myself.
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions?
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now. Your package will be at out-processing just down the hall.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
You talked up your noble intentions with this prison, but it turns out you're a criminal like the rest.
Activate systems!
Affirmative!
Switch up!
Understood. drop and load.
Only a gun. Lock and load. Clear. Loud and clear.
You got it.
Lock and load. Down!
take the shot.
You got it. Here we go.
Attacking target.
You got it. Let's get Jack out of the freezer.
Enemy!
Got it.
Understood.
Going to cover.
Taking cover.
Moving.
Here they come.
On your six.
Shepard is on the... loose. Beef Shepard is... get people... down here.
I'll take the shot. Shepard, if you hack that control, every door on the cell block opens.
It's the only way.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
Wait. That's Jack? They're going to kill her. Let's move.
Warning. Warning.
They're attacking Jack.
We can use this.
All guards, restore order! Lethal force authorized! But don't kill Jack! Tex, lockdown! Lockdown!
No survivors.
Hostile engage. This should slow him down.
Guard got swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
It shows you what kind of people these prisoners are. I don't agree with everything they do here, but it's in the galaxy's best interests. This guard kept maniacs away from innocent people.
bit!
This should punch through their armor.
You got it.
Concussive shot. I'm ready. Nice shot.
Got.
You got it.
On it.
Attacking target. On your six.
You got it.
The hull has been breached in sectors 12, 14, and 30. No survivors.
Going to ground.
We got company.
You got it. Visuals.
There.
Taking heavy fire.
I'm on it! I'm on it! Understood. Nice shooting! I love this rifle. Look out!
You got it. You got it. Target. I'm on it. Take the shot. Hostile engage. One less to worry about. Taking fire. It's gonna blow. Going to ground. Heads up. Understood.
target!
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Cover.
Got it. On it.
Thank you.
Heavy fire!
Cerberus. What the hell do you want?
You're in a bad situation, and I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shit, you sound like a pussy. I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm offering to be your friend. You don't want to be my enemy.
Listen to Shepard. It'll save your life.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. I've got the only way out. I'm offering to take you with me. And you're arguing.
We could knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
It might just come to that.
You'll have to kill me. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Join my team and I'll do what I can for you.
Don't make promises you can't keep. I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move up.